We're super excited to show you Platinum Notes 10. We've added lots of amazing new features over the previous version to make your music sound even better, plus some really helpful solutions, which make integrating Platinum Notes 10 into your workflow super easy. Let's start with a quick look at the new user interface. We've revamped it with a more modern appearance, which also makes using Platinum Notes 10 more intuitive. As you can see, adding songs can be done in multiple ways. You can add single tracks or folders of tracks from the two large buttons here on the left. There is another way to add songs, directly from Mixed In Key. Mixed In Key will show a message if your audio files can be improved with Platinum Notes. Pressing Fix with Platinum Notes will automatically add only the songs which require repairing to Platinum Notes 10 for processing. Once your songs are loaded, simply press the Process button to start analysis and adjustment of your songs. Before doing that, it's important to make sure you have personalized the settings to suit your workflow. First, set the location that you wish the new Platinum Notes audio files to be located. The option you choose will be determined by your unique workflow and music organization method. To maintain file paths linking the audio files to your DJ software, choose same folder as original file. If you are using DJ software, such as Serato, you may wish to use the Replace Original Files option. This will make the process more streamlined and remove the need to swap out the old audio files within your various music apps and DJ software. This is one of the best new features compared to the previous version and is a massive time saver. Platinum Notes 10 will back up your original files in case you wish to revert. There is no automated way to restore original audio files to your third-party applications once you close Platinum Notes 10. So please be mindful of this, and leave Platinum Notes 10 open in your taskbar until you finish and check your DJ software, or other software linked to your audio files. From the Output File Format menu, choose the audio file format you wish to convert to. If you would like to retain the original file formats, including multiple file types, choose the option Match Input Format. This is recommended if your audio files are already within the collection of your DJ software and other music applications. Processor load determines the number of processor cores used and the number of songs that can be processed at the same time. A higher number will mean faster processing. More powerful CPUs can have a higher number. The number of cores set should be reduced if Platinum Notes 10 is interrupting other apps, or set it to maximum if you want to leave it processing songs while you're not using your computer. Platinum Notes features three built-in processing templates: Festival, the Big Boost, and the official Platinum Notes 10 template. These offer differing sound characteristics. If you are unsure which to choose, we advise using the official Platinum Notes 10 template for balanced dynamics. You can also create your own custom template, including the ability to adjust multiband dynamics. We recommend only using this feature if you are knowledgeable in audio engineering. Using incorrect settings could lead to poor audio quality results. Let's now discuss workflows. Almost every DJ has their own unique way of managing their music. This makes it impossible to cover every possible workflow. However, in terms of using Platinum Notes 10, it can be broken down to a few main workflows. If you already have your music in your DJ software, this used to be a little problematic when using the old Platinum Notes. Since it only created new audio files, you would need to clear your collection and start again. Well, that's been fixed. By setting Platinum Notes to replace original files and match input format, your audio files will be updated and still be linked to your DJ software. All your tags, cue points, and other elements of your DJ software will remain the same, but your songs will have been improved by Platinum Notes 10. Just make sure your audio files can be edited and are not locked. Also, if your songs are located on cloud storage, such as iCloud, Google Drive, or Dropbox, then you will need to move them to an unsynced local folder and relink to your DJ software prior to using Platinum Notes 10. Another common workflow is when you have not yet added songs to your DJ software. This gives a few more options for customizability. You are free to choose a different output format. However, using Match Input Format will give the best results in terms of metadata being transferred to the new audio files. You are also free to choose a different output location, since there is not yet any link between the audio files and other software, such as Serato, Traktor, or Rekordbox. If you are unhappy with the processing options you chose and which to start over, make sure to keep Platinum Notes 10 open on your computer. Closing Platinum Notes will clear the list of processed files and make restoring a manual task. To restore the original unprocessed files, right-click on a song or multiple songs and choose the option Restore Original Files. And that wraps up the full walkthrough of Platinum Notes 10. If you haven't already, get your Platinum Notes 10 today at PlatinumNotes.com.